Where we were attempting to build or break the Guinness World Record for the biggest baking soda volcano in the world. The previous record was in 2015 in the UK. The height of the volcano was 28 feet and the height of their eruption was 4 feet. So the height of our actual structure is 34 feet and we believe that our eruption was at least 8 feet today, so we are pretty confident that we broke the record. We have to send all the documentation to Guinness before we have an official word.
So how did it go today?
It went well.
Is it what you expected, or?
Yeah, it was definitely what I expected. It went pretty high, which was awesome. The red dye worked out really well. It looked pretty incredible from down here. Everybody seemed to really enjoy it. There were like, we think 3,000 people here watching this, so.
Yeah, the Facebook event page said like 200 were coming.
Yeah, and then a lot more showed up, and even people who didn't know about it, who just were visiting the museum today. We're pretty excited about it, so.
Great. And how much baking soda and vinegar did you use?
It is 66 gallons of vinegar and 50 gallons of a baking soda and water mixture. So it's quite a lot. That was all donated by Costco.
Okay, great. Thank you very much.
Thank you.